morning, everyone. Good morning. I'd like to welcome everybody here to this meeting. First thing is, thanks to an undercover operative we've had working in conjunction with the FBI in Los Angeles, we've obtained a lot of information on Santiago's operation coming out of Mexico and importing drugs into government cut here in Miami.